Robert. You trying to go outside for a quick second? Trying to go outside? Yeah? Let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta congratulate the janitor on his victory outside of the venue real quick. But we're gonna get... about that. Okay. I'm gonna be right back. Love y'all.
Looks like I'll be tagging in. This is Wookie. So Hero Pi does long time childhood friends and training partners. Hero Pi's usually got the favorable matchup against Dez. I don't think he's ever lost to him in tournament. So usually Hero Pi just picks whatever characters he wants, and then he just has a sweet way with Dez. I'll be curious to see who Hero Pi goes. Our Hero Pi is just going to stay Fox. He does know he's going to play high main a little bit. Him and high main have had some pretty heated matchups. Nonetheless. So we got Pika versus Fox. Oh, the names are backwards. I will flip that right now. Cool. Names are fixed. Also have to change Dez to Green Pika. I'm gonna DQ them, don't worry. So yeah, Hero Pi taking the early lead. Usually for him, Pikas aren't too much of a problem. Hero Pi is just way too solid of a player. Question is, though, will Dez get 5-stocked? We don't know. Putting the pressure on him. But Hero Pi's, he's looking pretty solid. I think he's really hunting for that 5-stock. There would be nothing more great than if Hero Pi 5-stocked him. And just like that, Hero Pi's taking it up 5-2. He's kind of just messing around. Dez isn't giving too much of a problem. Even though Dez did beat Soto, we have had some pretty interesting matches today. We do have a new player, El Haragon, who conveniently lives right by me, I found out. He actually upset Mustasher. He's a Kirby player. So that's kind of one of the new hopeful shining figures in Southern California, if we could train him up and get him better. Aside from that, I don't think there's been that many upsets. Let's take a look through the bracket here. I think that should be it. But yeah, coming up next, we got Jaime versus Janitor. I think everyone's going to be looking forward to that. It's the Combo Master versus Senior Patience. Two completely different playing styles, but Jaime's kind of had the favorable matchup in the two already. What's up? 2-1 for Soto. He's pretty good though, right?
Yeah.
And he lives right. Yeah, he lives right by us. Do you want to commentate? Oh, sweet! Then you get to play Smurf. Smurf. you want to get on? All right, I will. What's up? Well, you got a little bit. Yeah, that's fine.
Showcasing his Yitchi.
His Yitchi?
His dirty dinosaur. And Des opting to go Link. One of his. It's probably his favorite character.